Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories of Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and we're at the Deep Diggers Settlement. Kind of wondering what happened here. We found a grotesque lost one, and otherwise Vatir's inside the other shed, and really not sure what has happened to the people here. I don't see anything else lurking around outside. But that doesn't mean there won't be anything. So let's check out... There's another shed here. Let's check out this shed. How's my, this should be fine. Yeah. Oh boy. Ow. Well, you're tough. How do I get out? Wait. This isn't the way out. Can't jump over this railing. Nice. Oh God. If you even can get through with that crap. These guys are tough. What's the lore of the lost ones? Oh my God. If he hits me just once... Actually, you know what? Anyway... 11 coins and a lockpick. That was hairy. I think there's more. Not sure. Got a blueprint, Pyrene shield. I'll leave that. Ring of violence. Tornado attacks. That's pretty hairy. Thought I was a goner. For sure. Well. I could bring him back. How's my fever? Oh, zero. I ran over here and ran right into those. So something happened to the people in this town. That's where we came in. And all hell broke loose after that. Oh, is that the Veiled Woman? Could have been a curse from this. 25 Eterna Arrows, thank you. Ice Elemental Rank 2. Sell that, and then that's it. Ooh, a filled soul gem. And for assaults. Funny how they call this a shed, but it's this pretty labyrinthine building. Coins. All right, so this way. Echo of the Wandering Mage. I'm gonna skip it. Just trying to get a little up there and wait. Yeah. I hear. I want to help out. I want to help out, not solo it. These are tough. Whew. Jeez. Alright, some gauntlets? Or blueprints. 4 gauntlets. And other things. It goes back out. Another entrance. Okay, standard health potion. So where are we in relation to... Alright, we've gone down a bit. It's up there. Right, there's nothing up here. Oh, there's a... I see a skeleton-y. What else is in here? Oh my god! You need a giant to fight a giant. Yikes! Oh, don't hit me! Don't hit me! Yay! Well, something else is shooting arrows at me. Oh! Really? Skeleton moved. Is the big one coming? I think. Oh, he's over there. How about you fight that, and I'll fight the little guy. Actually. Died. Another one coming up. He's almost dead now. There we go. Nasty, man. Wow. They are tough. Did we end up killing the... We did. This is where we came out, right? Old Hollow Shadow. Something saw me. I was seen. What saw me? I want to see it before it sees me. That's the thing. What is that over there? Is that a starling spider? No, that is a lantern. Oh, that. Okay. Anything else? I only see that. Conjured Guardian. There's two of them. Three of them! Is that three? Oh, I guess this was the first one. Okay. Yeah, they were easier than the ones inside the shed. Something. Don't I? Storehouse? Check out the storehouse, I guess. Okay, fire elementals. A lot of them. And a soil elemental. Oh! Boom. Okay. Oh, yeah, I'm not doing that. Unless I really have to. That goes up. Spell tome for panic rank 6. A turnabo. Assault. Massive chest. Blueprints. Garnet. Standard health potion. Quality mana potion. Mana salt. Spell tomes. I know those spells. And they don't sell for that much. We can hop across to this. Oh. We came from here, did we? Oh no. It was inaccessible otherwise. 38 coins. Oh, more poisons of woe on the skeleton. Final words. Oh, this is his final words? My warnings were for nothing. Scared and shaking, I was only able to watch how this poor adventurer was ripped to shreds by this cloddish monster down there. I did nothing. Nothing at all. I should have thrown myself before the beast, and maybe he would have had a chance, and I wouldn't have to live with this dishonor. Well, did he kill himself because of that? Okay, so that's it for that way. And then we can drop down there. Do we really want to do such a thing? There's another Orbaya as well. Machine gunning him. Frost elemental. Okay. I hope we can get back out of here, that's all I'm saying. Standard health potion. As soon as I collect the stuff, I'm gonna feed. So this is still a storehouse underneath the storehouse. A skull in a coffin, who would have thought? Flower in a flower sack, who would have thought of that? Oh, I thought I heard music, battle music starting. I heard din din din, oh. I don't even have to open that. Protection from shock. I have the advanced versions, I'll leave that. Don't push me. I know I cheated, but jeez. Kalayan Saras. That's interesting looking. Set of the Ash Warrior. Heavy. Right, and we continue. I don't know where we continue. I want the coins. Thank you. 13. Continue down that way. Scroll of Ice Spike. Yeah. Oh, way up! Good. That's the whole place? Sweet. Alright. Up we go. Six coins. Where are we? We're around the corner from the other. Yeah, that's the other way in. Is there. I realize I have other buildings, but let's. Is anything around here? If there are any more enemies. So that's this building. We've got that. Oh boy, and then we got that. I know this is gonna be like the bite of a flea. Oh, and here. He's scratching his back with it. I'll have to summon another one shortly. Oh, he's got it. That one was easier? Amazing how this giant thing can go flying. And the other one, I had to summon him, the Orbaya, over and over again. Let's check this out. Yeah. That's why I died using rancid health potions. Work shed. That's different. The other one just said shed. Oh my god, what? Right in the middle of it. Wow. Okay. I don't want much of this stuff. This thing was locked in here. There's something on top. Glacial Bomb, Tier 3. It requires a memory point to learn. Oh, Poison of Woe exclusive, really? How much does that do? No, I want to feed. Get me away from it! It didn't even do it all, yeah. So rancid is 3 health for 3 seconds, exclusive is 12 health for 4 seconds. I think I'm gonna save that. For a powerful enemy. Like we've been finding. Silver amulet. Nah. I need to top myself off here. That's all. What's that? Icezag's mineral screening? Storehouse. Well, yeah. Southish for the mineral screening. Well, it goes down. It do go down. Let's save. Who's Icezag? Something over there. What is that? Another grotesque lost one? Is that a troll? I don't know what that is. Get a little extra poison. I don't even know if it works that way, but... Frost troll. Oh, there's another. I got enough arrows for all of you. Keep stomping around, I'll kill you. Don't worry. Takes care of those frost trolls. Hmm. Oh, there was three? I didn't notice the third one. Enhanced aversion of fire, standard mana potion. Recipe. Big boom. Ramps. Ooh, ambrosia. It's probably sitting nicely on something until he exploded and everything went flying. Backpack. Feathers. Filled lesser soul gem. Lockpicks. Oops. I said oops. We can go down. Well, don't even. End of the line here. Oh, there's another one. Where the hell did you come from? He must have walked across there while we were down there. We got frost trolls all lumped together in a pile here. So what's this? Icezag's mineral screening. Invaded by frost trolls. We go up there and we got this. Stop pushing me. Okay. Alrighty then. So I don't know if we're gonna have an explanation of what happened here, like we did for Powder Cliff. All we got was a note about adventurers fighting a grotesque lost one, and the guy wishes he had helped out. Since he didn't help out, he decided to commit harakiri, and that was the end of that. Okay, we gotta jump, apparently. Are you gonna push me again like you do? Oh, but you're right here. I don't know if I can make that jump. Can I make that jump? I don't know if any other way up there, to tell you the truth. I think I gotta hit it just right. Did I see this? No. Okay. How do I... Wait. I didn't go up here. Oh. There's another... Exclusive poison of woe. Well, woe is me. Wait a second. Where does this go? Oh, back over here. No. got injured in the fall. Luckily, I have definitely enough frost troll bodies to go through a whole bunch more falls like that, but I'd really rather not. You gotta hit it just right, don't you? Oh my god! Yeah, stop that with the bats. Here. Come on over. You're welcome. Another jump. This one looks easier. Oh!